Good morning, how's everybody today?
Great.
Thanks for coming out for Memorial Day celebration. My name is Brian Pemberton, the general manager here at SkyLawn here on Memorial Park. Before we begin, could I ask you to stand for just a moment? You have the management meeting here in SkyLawn here on the Memorial Park. I'd like to welcome and thank all of you for attending our annual Memorial Day celebration. Today's commemoration is not a cavity of the health and dedication of many people within and without SkyLawn. I'd like to just take a moment and recognize some of those folks. I'd like to recognize the Boy Scouts and Girl Scouts of America, their troop leaders, as well as their parents' support in ensuring that the flag is in place to achieve our veterans' greatest. I'd like to thank the American Legion here, our staff at SkyLawn, especially our grounds crew, for their hard work and commitment to keeping these grounds beautiful. I'd like to acknowledge members of the Memorial Day Committee, Commander Jack Stevens, John D. White Jr., John B., Newman Rebel, and all who have played an intricate role year after year in coordinating our Memorial Day event. Our bugler here today, Dean Boyson, and Flight of Home Dove Release Coordinator, Richard Hernandez, the team from Stewart Park and Pipes and Drums, who have been honoring our veterans at SkyLawn for many years, and the West Coast Ramblers will be playing some great bluegrass music at the end of the event. Above all, thank you to the soldiers who have died on the ground, in the air, at sea, who have fought or are still fighting for our freedom today. Again, I hope you have a good time here today. I'm going to turn the program over to the
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
On behalf of the American Legion and myself, I'd like to thank each and every one of you for coming out today. We really appreciate seeing so many, especially the veterans. Ladies and gentlemen, the Lord God, folks, as we gather to honor those who have faith and respect our comrades for the blood of this life, it is fitting that we remember our veterans. We come in prayer that we may always put ourselves in people and possibly aware of your faith.
Under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. team, oh, team, full out.